morning and welcome to the Daily Panic. Today is Tuesday, October 27th, 2020. The weather day is ACE, and your hosts today are me.
And Jordan.
Announcements. Picture retakes are today and tomorrow in Young. It's spirit. This week, today and tomorrow are color wars. The freshmen wear yellow, sophomores red, juniors blue, and seniors
black.
Thursday and Friday are green and white day.
The yearbook needs your pictures. They need everyone to take photos of Spirit Week. Send your photos to PleasantvilleYearbook@gmail.com or see Mr. Bafuto in the library.
It is Red Ribbon Week. This is a nationally celebrated campaign that celebrates positive coping and healthy choices. Today, during lunch periods, we will be decorating the front circle with red ribbons. Volunteers are needed to help.
There will be a Sources of Strength meeting to discuss CODA presentations that are happening through PE on Tuesday and Wednesday at 11 a.m. There will also be a meeting tomorrow at 3 p.m. to be added to the Sources of Strength online and get all club updates and meeting Zoom links. Please join the SOS for mine by texting FFB68G9 to 81010 or talk to Ms. Flatley.
Attention! Student club leaders! Mr. Fondy needs you to come to the cafeteria any day this week during activity period to plan for the club fair.
Seniors are encouraged to perform community service this week for senior class day of service. A few ideas are collecting food for your food pantry, breaking yours or your neighbor's leaves, or tutor your sibling.
Attention, freshman peer leaders and school counselors. You will be having a lunch group to check in and share information with you. Please open your class of 2024 course on Schoology for details. There will be delicious treats provided for all who attend. See you today or tomorrow for lunch out in the front circle.
Daily Panther fun fact.
In Switzerland, it is illegal to own just one guinea pig. This is because guinea pigs are social animals, and it's considered abuse if they're left alone.
Thank you for watching The Daily Panther, and have an awesome day. Woohoo!